All right, good morning. Just gonna play me some more pinball. Chat mode going. Okay. Yesterday I couldn't get through all the games because I was really kicking butt on Central Park and one other game I can't remember. Let's get to it. This time I'm gonna play the pinball games that I didn't get to yesterday. Like this one. And like always, playing with four players.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon, stranger.
Oh, it's an actual plunger. John Wayne imitation.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Shoot the bad guy!
Hey, buddy, yourself angry!
Player two!
Excuse me?
Get that bad guy!
Nice shooting, sir! Congratulations! There's a bounty just waiting for you!
Come on, tough guy! Oh, good. Maybe I have to bet.
Get that bad guy! That scurvy scoundrel!
You can't shoot nothing!
Yeah, she's right, I can't shoot worth crap. Johnny had a frickin' drop target.
Lock his lips! Come on!
Hit that bad guy!
I'm over here! Go get him!
You're quite a man.
Broadside of a burrito.
Thank you.
Help! You don't think I see you, but I do. Holy commotion, I've been shot.
Your bounty, friend.
That's a loop.
Layer three. Get him. Blow his little old head off.
Well, that's a nice
shooting. Seriously?
Nice shooting, stranger.
Bounty is lit. Lock is lit.
Think you're doing, Pilgrim? I'm gonna shoot my initials in your long name.
We'll do something. My money's in there.
We're heading for the fall.
Slow on that one. Skill shot.
Draw.
Amazing.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Quick draw, isn't it?
There's going to be a gunfight.
I'm getting all wet.
Ready, set, draw.
Oh. Jeez. Judge that one.
Layer three. Nice shooting.
Mess with me, will ya?
Ooh, how great.
Well, that was a nice shooting.
Well, that's all, folks.
Well, at least it's got a ball saver on here.
call it.
Come on, Lone Ranger! My burrow can shoot better than that!
Thank you!
Go!
The multi-ball, yep. Right down the middle. I find this machine actually easier to be in this view.
Claws are good for business.
Amazing.
Bounty is lit.
Drains as much as Championship Pub does. So I have to turn off tilt just to stand a chance.
Looks like a gunfight.
Ready, set, draw.
Right, yeah.
Job is
lit. And there it goes. Looks like I won't be playing this game very much. Same problem I got on Championship Pub. The moment it goes over on one side or the other, it basically automatically goes down the out lane. It's like they got magnets on the side of the damn table.
Welcome to Wet Willy!
Whitewater is another awesome William T. Wood sign by. So just scared stiff. That's my favorite pinball machine right there. Scared stiff. That game gave you at least 30 seconds of free play, so you could actually get something going. Not have to worry about it going from launch to drain within like 10 seconds or less. Dr. Gooden is excellent. Okay, I'll be back in a sec. I gotta head to the bathroom. Hey, it's gotta kick back. Wasn't paying attention. Sound effect. Got another championship pub game. If it goes over, it goes out. Didn't go out. Wow, twice in a row didn't go out. Oh, went out that time. Hit something. I'm assuming all these voices are done by design.
Yeah, that kind of weird sound effect to it.
Guess they're going for that underwater effect.
Thank you.
Hey, a map! The Boulder Garden! Whoa! Four River!
Starting to get worried there. Passed several times that actually wasn't going in the alt lanes. Okay, there we go. Now we're getting some consistency. Has the same problem that High Speed 2 has. That kickback doesn't refresh after every ball. I won't be playing this game very much.
Way to go!
I remember playing this game back when I was a teenager. Yeah, like all their games, I sucked at it. This one is a Shane about Waller. Designer such classic as the Addams Family and Twilight Zone. View 3 on this one.
The storm is coming.
Oh shoot, multi-ball. Of course, both of them drain at the same time. I could just keep doing this all day. Or maybe not. Straight down the middle. There's a center post down there, but doesn't really help much. No free play on this table. I definitely won't be playing this game much. God, I actually got the target. Right loop. Oh wow, that ramp lifts up. I didn't know that. I'm gonna do a tilt test on this one. Since that doesn't even have a mill. So I could basically nudge every 1.5 seconds then. Be good to know. Yep, I won't be playing this table much. Multiball. God, it didn't drain. Well, I sure would like to hit that ramp. Wow, I took second. Well, that was unexpected. I played this one here on the PS2 version. I forget the name of the PS2 game. It's like Williams Pinball Classics or something like that. Mylar overlay. Okay, I remember that, yeah. Another good feature, the right out lane, there's a chance that it can also go straight back to the plunger.
Checkpoint one.
So, that helps. Trying to hit that S and finish.
Checkpoint one.
View four must be the kids' view. Hit something.
Checkpoint
There we go. And I think this game also has a fuel mechanic. If like up there in the upper playfield, you have to make fuel in order to gain you some playtime. I don't remember much about it, but I think you do the same thing by hitting finish as well. Checkpoint 2. Have to be out of the game in order to read the instructions. Seem to have that shot down. Not again.
Checkpoint 3.
Oh, there it was. nice that they labeled that.
Checkpoint 4.
Bad nudge on that one.
Checkpoint 2.
There we go. My view won't change. Game bug. Nudging ain't working either. Yeah, I got a game bug here. I'm gonna have to skip both of them. Played the hell out of this one here when I was a teenager.
Judgment Day.
And unlike most other tables that I played at that age, I actually did pretty good on this one. One of the greatest pinball. Top Matrix, yep. Video mode, yep. Feature swing all cannon, yep, I remember that one. It takes a lot of practice to get good at it. Why will I not shoot? Oh, okay.
Direct hit.
Comes out of the plunger. Duh.
Checkpoint one secured.
And it's got a kickback. Almost. And it's got a ball saver. Ball save on multi-ball, too. Okay, let's get in the left loop.
Get out. Silent alarm deactivated. Extra ball.
Just gotta aim for that center hole, which is not gonna happen.
payback time.
And I don't make a single one of them. Well, I made that one.
Checkpoint one secured. Load the cannon. Take your best shot.
In the middle.
Fire at will.
Got it.
Great shot. Get that back pot. Fire at will. Awesome. Cat code secure.
Aim for the center wall.
Get the extra ball. Shoot the game.
Oh, missed.
The ball.
Got it.
Silent alarm deactivated. Shoot again.
Can't hit anything.
Shoot the game. Video mode. Video mode activated. Destroy everything. Lock sequence initiated. Direct hit. Direct hit. Thank you.
Ah, that's bad. Looks like this table's got the same issue. Kickback doesn't refresh after each ball.
Lock sequence initiated. Direct hit. Get out. Video mode.
Yep, for 20 seconds, I won't hit anything. Ooh, got lucky. Center hole. I think that's where the extra ball's at.
Checkpoint one secured.
Got it. So much for that.
Hit. Lock sequence initiated. Shoot again.
Almost.
Lock sequence initiated. Hurry up, activated. Let's go. Go. Run. Go. Run. Go.
That lock on the left is a pin in the butt to get to. Oh, got it. Just gotta hit the left loop.
Hit that back pot. Fire at will. You missed. Get out. Load the cannon. Big point. Load the cannon.
Extra ball.
Nope. Direct hit. Checkpoint one secured. Lock sequence initiated. Hurry up. Get out. Passcode secured. Activated. Let's go. Go. Run. Go. Run. Go.
There we go.
out. Video mode. Get out. Hurry up. Activated. Let's go. Vault key secured. Take your best shot.
Right in the middle.
Fire at will. Great shot.
Well, this has got a ball saver and multi-ball. I've seen multi-ball end seconds after it starts with, like, all of them practically go single file right down the middle, or in the outlands. Bit of a ripoff.
It's payback time. Get that jackpot. Fire at will. Get the super jackpot. Get out. Fire at will.
Yeah. Kind of a bad idea to have that going when you're in the middle of multiball.
Destroy everything. Well done. Extra ball.
Oh, cool.
Extra
ball.
Checkpoint one secured.
Nope.
Get out.
Not sure I can hit it from here.
Extra ball.
Yes, you can.
Good.
I've got my kickback back.
Load the cannon. Big point. Get out. Out.
Got it.
Deactivated.
Oh, too early.
Vault key secured. Lock sequence initiated.
Center drop target. Maybe not. Time must have ran out. Almost.
Get the CPU.
It's got my one complaint about this game. That kickback doesn't refresh after every ball.
Lock sequence initiated. Silent alarm deactivated. Take your best shot.
Just barely.
Fire at will. Great shot.
Bounce that time.
Direct hit. Video mode activated. Destroy everything. Well done. The ball.
And a possibility of two of them. Part of that one.
Shoot again.
Hit it.
Island alarm deactivated. Vault key secured.
Like player four, yeah.
You are superior.
This is another game we used to play a lot. I think I was probably in my 20s when I first played this. And I kind of sucked at this one. Zombie. Human skull theme. Yeah. Basically Caddyshack pinball.
Oh, one. this just ain't gonna be your day. Looks like you need some serious help. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the out hole! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That was a good shot. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
Where's that little sucker hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here! You can't find me! Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? I'm down here! In case you don't know, you blew it! It's mulligan time!
Oh, I gotta watch the ball. To use the having a launch form and whatever ball to ball happens.
Look out! What a lucky draw. 14 million! This just ain't gonna be your day.
Really? Kinda notice the space between the flippers is a little big. Unlike Terminator 2, there's no center post.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the out hole! Look out! Shoot for the volcano! Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Apparently, he's never seen me play.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Bet you can't do it again. Look out for the out hole. Bet you can't do it again. Chill out. Look out. Shoot for the volcano. Fight to the right for an extra ball. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Fight to the right for an extra ball! Look out for the out hole!
Bye-bye extra ball!
In case you don't know, you blew it! That was a good shot!
Whoa!
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Yeah, it's gotta quit bouncing out of the hole.
You got your eyes open or what? Look out for the out hole. Chill out, Cockhead.
I'm getting pretty keyed off.
Is that a rain ball you're using?
Table's not nudging. Game bugged.
That was a good shot. That's incredible.
Yeah, it just hit me. The ball doesn't drain out the alt lanes very often out here.
That's incredible.
Something I say, can't say for a game like Championship, Pub. Of course, on the downside, you got a wider gap between the flippers, so the ball's gonna drain down the middle more often.
What the heck are you shooting at? Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today? I'm down here! You can't find me. No. You got me, hot shot, okay? 30 million! Shoot for the volcano!
.757, yeah. Still got a ways to go on that one. Don't know what a cheat shot is. Good luck on that one. Close but no cigar on that one. I only got about 5-10 minutes, so I'm gonna try this one. I haven't played it before. I never even seen it before.
All systems go. Command bounce down.
I'm just gonna do it one player. AD was the winner of our fan poll in early 2000. First Talking Stern. Damn, this table's got moon physics, just like Central Park. I thought that's gonna be a tough one to hit. That middle target's basically the width of the ball. Okay. I got time for one more. This is one of the older tables. It's not gonna give me a tilt warning. This guy gotta be more careful. Alright, that's gonna do it. I gotta get breakfast, and I gotta like do other morning stuff. Plus, I have to visit my mom here in a few hours too. So, if you guys managed to stick with me this far, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care.